Hey, you know what? I need to see if you can make a half-court shot. You've been on a roll here.
No chance.
No, let's go.
You don't
let's
get go. This is how you become a meme.
Jay. Yes.
And it's not happening. Come on. The only way I shoot this shot is if I get $100,000.
You got it. Well, great. If you make it, I'll give you $100,000.
$100,000.
That's pocket change.
That's Jay Will. I got that.
I'm about to go to
I got to say.
Why would you
there
try
was
to
no
upset
warning. You got it. Just believe in yourself.
You can do it. You can coach
Please
up a shooter if you don't make
oh
it.
My God.
Oh! Oh!
That was good.
Yeah, that's good. Count it.
Oh!
Hey,
and we'll make some Dick could have used that.
Yeah, they could.
Thanks, man. That's a clutch shot right there. See what happens when Chris coaches you up on the field.
This is College Game Day, covered by State Farm.
Let's have knowledge of the strategy. All right, let's get the State Farm half-court shot going. Our shooter is Angus Benet from Greenwich, Connecticut, student here at UVA, and our State Farm representative, representing the 18,000 State Farm agents across North America, is Julie Whitaker. Julie, go ahead and give Angus the ball here. Angus, shot clock's going to go.
Go.
You got 18
ball.
Seconds.
Angus.
Remember, every time we've been at Virginia.
Angus.
Nothing but winners.
Nothing but winners. Ball. Angus.
Yes. What are you guys doing on the court? What are you guys doing on the court? How about that?
Hey, Angus, we got to get your microphone back on here.
Angus, look at Kyle. Look at Kyle.
Hey, let's take
look at
let's
Kyle.
Look at this. Kyle Guy's got you here, too. Hey, you think there's a connection? Take another look at this. Bang.
I mean, he was just locked in. That's buckets.
How about this? They're 3 for 3. At Virginia, we'd had 11 straight losers.
Are you guys getting a kickback or something?
That's what I'm talking about.
Angus Benet, $18,000.
Hey, Jay Will, the name
I guess
Angus.
We know who's buying.
Oh, wow, something special.
Hey, we got to do some Saturday selections brought to you by Buick. I think Angus is everybody's Saturday selection in here.